Hey puzzler, welcome to Payazi channel. So here is a small logical puzzle we have to solve using a mathematics rule. So the equation says 8 + 8 / 8 + 8 × 8 - 8 =? So here we have to solve the value inside the question mark. So we have a four option. The option A is 64, option B is 65, option C is 72, and option D is 80. So friends, do pause the video and comment your answer. Do comment the options, whether it's option A, B, C, or D. So let me introduce myself. I am Payazi, the owner of Payazi channel. So you are at the right place to solve the puzzle, exercise, and brain teasers. So I provide a puzzle solution in this channel. Friends, if you like my video, do subscribe using the red subscribe button and click on bell icon so that you are the first person to know if I upload anything new video. So let's start with the solution. So here we have to apply a small mathematics rule which is called as PADMAS. PADMAS means P parenthesis, E is exponential, that is square root or square. D is division, M is multiplication, A is addition, and S is subtraction. So PEDMAS. So we have to solve this puzzle using the PADMAS rule from left to right. Okay friends, so here let me apply the PADMAS rule here. So let me put the parenthesis in the 8 / 8 and the parenthesis at 8 × 8. So as per the PADMAS rule, I will solve this one and this one first. So 8 / 8 is 1 and 8 × 8 is 64. So I solve this, I simplify this equation by using 8 + 1 + 64 - 8 =? So friends, do comment your answer here. I have simplified the solution. I will reply each and every comment within 12 hours and even lesser. So friends, I will not solve this. I will not say the answer right now here itself in the video. I will say it in the comment. If you like my video, do subscribe and like, comment and share. Thank you very much. Bye bye. Don't forget to comment.